Where are we at, Bob's? IMAX? Have a look. Look at the poster.
It's cool.
Where's Mom?
Gift shop.
And the one that's back, plane display.
Hey, there you are. Look what's behind you.
Yeah, I know. It's cool.
Hey, Kath. Ooh. Hey, Bob. There's the Oscar Mayer wiener. Do they have a weenie whistle, Bobby? Here. It's cool, Bob's. Here, you get. Let's go. Hey, good looking.
Come on.
Hey, there you are. You did it. Did you push the button? The famous button. Hear it? Wow, that thing is huge. Here, get me. It's rolling.
Stand on next.
Ahmed, oh my God.
German Ahmed? Huh? On the opposite corner.
Okay.
Yeah. My God.
Fight to shreds. This is truly a hero's welcome. Streets of Manhattan, and with millions more confetti pieces raining down on them. Lindbergh has just arrived from a two-week naval escort back across the Atlantic, and is the center of a reception the likes of which this country has never...
Now I got it. Here it comes. Right here.
Where's the camera? I see.
Where is it?
Right here.
Oh, cool, Bob. That is a Polar Express. Neat. It's pretty neat. You know, that's an easy way to make a mountain. Look at the little... Watch.
There, that's the train right there. They get launched. Take me a little bit, Tom.
Big nose.
Here we go. Here we go. Cool. It's injecting. Where's the lights? Here, here, get the gauges. It's going. Oh, this thing is vibrating. It's going. Uh-oh. Here, get ready to get it. It's going to open up pretty soon. It's injecting. You got to get the weenie coming out. You're not too close, are you? Here it comes. Not yet. How long does this take? Here we go. Here it comes.
Oh, oh no.
It's stuck. This is...
It's warm? Yeah? There's the real thing, right? We're rolling. Oh, there it goes. All right, let's go in.
Ready?
Yeah. I have 48 minutes left on this tape.
Okay.
Hey. Yellow.
Smell
of it. Hey, I got you on record now.
What, with a sucker in my mouth?
Hi.
loses her glove before the movie, but we'll have to get her some sneakers.
Shoot it, Becca.
You can't hold the stickers, though. Be careful. Get her.
Come on, man. number 7, just a call. 2 minutes for enforcement, 2 minutes for slashing.
It's just on her.
Come on.
Hey, that's a, I wouldn't stand in front of that with some of those goalies.
Number 18, Stephanie Lamore. Number 20, Emily Lawrence. Number 43, Christina Lentz. Number 24, Misha Morris. Number 6, Whitney Pardee. Number 12, Andrea Palsoma. Number 5, Ashley Steele. Number 7, Stephanie Torres. Coached by Jenna Conley, Megan Lebeck, Nisha Morris, Steve McDowell. With the captains for the Ann Arbor Panthers, please come up and get the team trophy. Alicia Monetic. The captains, please come up for the team trophy. And now, your 2006 Little Caesars 19U champion, Rochester Rattlers. Number 71, please come get up and get your trophy.
Yeah.
This is without lighting. Bye. Hello.
Oh, Bobby, a butterfly almost went right into the lens. There it is. At this site on June 27th, Richard Collar
was the bridge there then?
Yes.
Are you sure?
1993, Grand Hotel. And that's right where? Right here. Here it is, right here. There's the trees. And she was standing here. Christopher Reeve standing right there. And then here's the view. Yep, there's the tree. There. And her hand was right there. Na 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 na. Na 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 na. Yep, there's the other tree, Bobs. You're right. That's cool. We've never known it, huh? They put a nice rock there? Huh?
Yep.
These are the new cottages on Mackinac Island. It would be the south. No, it wouldn't. What would it be? The east side. Right? Oh, yeah. Oh, look at that, how they varnish that, huh? That's... La, 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 la. It's for sale. You get the property before all the lots get sold. Here, I'll pull in front of you.
Say hi. When you were little, you used to go there. You cut way over. I go, where is that guy?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Where's Seymour? I haven't heard Seymour in a while. Seymour, are you there?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh boy, that was a bee. We're at British Landing. We made it, huh, Bobs?
Yep.
Hey, does this have a date on it? Do you know?
It should.
When you first started up?
I'll
check. Distance in miles. Skull Case 2.5. City 4. And we're riding. We're on our bike. Little summer cottage. What do you think, Bobber?
What?
Where the heck's our track?
Oops. Just around the river bend.
Just around the river bend? Don't cut out, Bob, so I got a camera in my hand. Bobby? Okay, well, you almost hit me twice. Yeah. Heads up. Ow. Okay, almost. Here we are. Oh, before you turn left to park, you gotta look, make sure there's nobody passing you. Okay? People on your left, so slowly go over. Right here. That's a big cliff, Boz.
Yes, it is.
Are you ready?
For what?
To go see Mom. Mom's right around the corner.
Yeah, let's go.
Let's go. She's right around the corner there. Let's go. Get going. I'll get you on video. Go. Come on. Look for traffic. Go. There he goes.
Hi.
Hi, Bobber.
Hi, Bobs. Did you get the wedding?
Yeah.
Over here, zoom in over there. Mm-hmm. Well, you can see them up there doing their vows now.
Okay, well, we're gonna head into town now.
Hey, Bobby.
How does this thing work? Where's the training place? Here's where we got our awesome good go.
Dad had to test it too. Does that have smell-o-vision?
That boat we saw on the mainland. start line.
Rolla. So where were we today?
Vancouver Island.
Yay! What year is it?
2005.
Okay, good job. What day? 8/11. We used to say that in our old camera. Does this one say anything now? The date? I don't know either. I can't hold it. I was trying to get the lighthouse. Well, there's the campground. Let's try that on this boat. There's Uncle Donald. Right there. He's in the water. He's good, isn't he? He's perfect. Parks is.
Flashing. 44 and parentheses enter. And there's your answer.
Excellent.
I think you have something. Are you confident in that answer? Congratulations, check that one.
I was confident.
Oh, you got to call that one.
I used 83.
Ouch. Audience members, be nice.
Okay, this question is for Philip. Mr. PHS also has to be a man of many, many, many talents. So take us through the process of you making your favorite meatloaf. You making your favorite meatloaf. Come on, Philip, I know you're not a cook. I know you cook every night.
What?
Do you know what meatloaf is?
Meatloaf?
Meatloaf. Huh? It must be a very good dish. Sauerbraten.
Oh.
Look at some sauerbraten.
Yeah, right? That. Okay. Zuerst nehmen wir einen Topf, fülle Wasser hinein. Dann nehmen wir Fleisch, rolle es auf mit Sauerkraut hinten drin. By the way, I hate Sauerkraut. Dann füllst du eine Pfanne, brauchst du das mal, ungefähr 30 Minuten lang, 120 Grad wahrscheinlich. Dann füllst du es in den Topf, kochst es vielleicht 54 Minuten und natürlich Sauce und esst. Yeah. That's pretty much it.
What would the last seven letters be and why?
1-800